finally so stiff. Oh, they're finally like old men.
Sick.
Guys, what is it? It's your boy Captain Former back in the building with what I'm sure will be another banger. As a lot of you guys know, I've been reacting to the Star Wars movie series for the first time. I finally gotten through the original and prequel trilogy, which has provided me with some context, to say the least. A couple of you guys have recommended me watching Star Wars Scene 38 Reimagined, a video up on YouTube, which gives us a more engaging and redefined fight between Obi-Wan and Darth Vader from Episode 4 in New Hope, which was actually one of my critiques in my Episode 4 reaction.
Oh, they're fighting like old men.
That the fight looked really stiff and unpolished, which of course, not their fault. It was released back in 77. However, now that I know how much of a pivotal moment it was to see them both re-engage with each other after all those years, I can see why someone went out of their way to redo the scene and do it some justice. Guys, if you are new here, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button for me so that you may tune in and see a lot more reactions just like this one. I'll also link my reactions to the Star Wars movies up above. Anyways, without further ado, let's do what it do. Long time ago, a galaxy far, far away.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
It's too big to be a space station.
Very bad feeling of the
cosmic tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
Essentially, presence have not felt since.
He says he's found the main controls to the power beam that's holding
us here. Alone.
I want to go.
Your destiny lies along a different path. Force will be with you always.
Obi-Wan is here. I must face him alone.
See, now it makes sense to me why he was so adamant about facing him alone. There's the original. There we go. There's the redefined, reimagined. No words. No words needed. It's on sight. So much gravity to the situation.
Our long-awaited meeting has come at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
Only a master of evil, God.
This is how it should have looked all along.
Your powers are weak, old man.
They're both kind of old now, though, right?
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. Then I will show you the true nature of the Force.
The effects, man. See, they're moving like they're young again, you know? Sick.
C-3PO, do you copy?
Yes, sir. Are
you this safe? Is a nice touch. Switching in between the original movie. Shit.
Nice, come on.
It's them. Laptop.
Get back to the chair, you go!
Certainly has courage.
Good will it do us if he gets himself killed. Come on.
There is
no escape.
Sick! that's a new move. I don't think he had that when he was Anakin in the prequel series.
Didn't we just leave this party? What kept you?
We are running some old friends.
Is the ship all right? Seems okay if we can get to it. Just hope the old man got the tractor beam out of commission.
He's a little busy right now. They changed out the music.
How's our chance go? Come on, R2. We're going.
No, I know how this ends. I don't want to see it.
Ben?
Oh, not yet. He's got some juice left. Oh man, this is epic. Oh no, not the quotes from the movie. Oh man. This type of emotion, man. Oh, he's gonna. This is where he throws the fight. Or disappears into the Force. Luke missed all the good parts of the fight, man. They were going sick. You missed it, Luke. Imagine if they made all... If they remade all those fights from the original... That's crazy. This was sick. This was so sick. I mean, even if I watched the original one, this like if I watched the scene from the original movie again, it would probably have like a deeper effect on me now just because I know, you know, the prequel series now. But seeing it redefined in that way and that with those graphics and the music, and they had like the quotes from the prequel series, like the whole episode 4 could have been remade just around that scene of them meeting again. That's crazy. Anyways guys, thanks for joining me for this reaction. Thanks to all that recommended me watching this. This was crazy. This was sick. Keep them coming guys. Don't forget to hit a like for this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in my next one. Peace.